this look, right? Legendary look. This is what I wore against Loaded Lux. This is the original hoodie. If you're in tune with Element Clothing, we don't even make this no more. The letters are white. We dropped it like this the first couple months the battle came out and then changed it up. Once again, we're doing an auction like we did with the Arsenal battle. We're going to be able to help a few people in need. And also, it comes with a stage pass. Not for the London battle, but my battle after that. You will be able to come on stage with me and show support. Also, we'll sign the joint, Hollow the Dawn. Even could get Lux to sign it if you want. Regardless whether it's signed or not, it's one of the biggest and most important pieces of battle rap history. I will no longer probably do auctions after this because I'm running out of stuff. I don't keep stuff like that. So I'm giving this to the world. We're going to start the bid at $150. Lennon, how you feel about this?
I'm not shaking.
You
neither. You got to have a battle coming up. He's been going harder than me all day. You got to have a battle coming up. He's in his bag. You gotta be going 12 rounds with Mook or somebody. All day he's been in his bag.